Here's how to use a hyaluronic acid serum. Start with 2 to 3 drops
and apply to the face after cleansing while the skin is still a little bit damp to enhance penetration and maximize hydration. Take it down to your neck as well. Next, you want to apply your moisturizer. The occlusive ingredients in the moisturizer will help seal in that hydration. So hydrated,